broken bat over shortstop. That'll drive in run number five for Houston. Villar's 2 for 4 tonight. 2 runs batted in, giving him 26.
Well, it would appear to be a more aggressive Jonathan Villar the last couple of at-bats.